This week's Ask Dr. Durie is a common question, a recurring question these days, since we have so many new and better therapies being used even earlier in the disease course. And the question is, are we starting to cure myeloma? And so obviously this is the $64,000 question, are we curing myeloma? It's possible to say that we are clearly making good progress. Many of our therapies, particularly for the newly diagnosed or patients who have high-risk smoldering myeloma, the very earliest situation where we would introduce combination therapy, these patients are achieving deep responses to a level of what's called MRD at 10 to the minus 6. And so this is using sensitive technology to test the bone marrow, and you test 1 million cells, and you don't find any myeloma. So this is called MRD negative at 10 to the minus 6. And so we are achieving that with many of these therapies. And so it's definitely encouraging. Now, after 5 years of follow-up, which we have for quite a number of these patients with the newer combinations, using things like daratumumab, Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex, with or without autologous stem cell transplant, this type of a combination, patients are continuing to have what we call sustained remissions after 5 years, either MRD negative or some with very low levels of minimal residual disease, which can be detected. And so quite promising. The key question is, how long will these remissions last? Well, at 5 years, looks good. We do know from prior therapies that some patients will stay in remission for as long as over 20 years. And so we do know that it's possible to have sustained remissions in myeloma patients. However, it's just going to take time to see if these new combinations are really doing a more complete job and will really give remissions lasting 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, all the way out and longer. So it's hard to be patient, but it's quite secure now that we are seeing very, very promising results. And so bottom line, for all of those who are anxious, I would encourage you to look carefully at the use of some of these new and promising combinations. We are seeing excellent results, and it may be that some patients will indeed end up being cured, and at the very least will be having much, much longer remissions in a minimum of 5 to 10 years, if not longer. So we can't be secure about saying we're curing myeloma, but indeed the results are very, very promising.